That one. Do not know. But... let's play some Kingdom Hearts. Let's get this viewers list out. Here we are. Aqua's back.
A forest of thorns shall be your tomb. Castle in a bower of doom!
Oh fuck, I hated this boss. Fuck, I should have leveled up.
Maleficent, what did Master Xehanort tell you?
Such a pity, child, that you don't have Terra's gift for obedience. Nor can you see how easy it was for him.
Terra would never do anything to help you.
Quite the contrary. He fully embraced the darkness within himself.
No, he didn't.
Stop lying!
See for yourself all the powers of hell!
I forgot how to face this boss. I forgot. We all died. Let's give it another shot. He's like, tits, in my face. Tits in the face. Alright.
Come on!
Fucking... I fear God. Come on. Fire is like one shot KO. You're fucking kidding me, right? Son of a fucking cunt, dude! fucking cunt biscuit, dude. Holy shit. Come on. Same back here, dude. Fucking bitch, dude. Fuck you! My headphones are dying too. Aren't they? Fucking dying. Let's retry that. Should just go level up. Motherfucking... Fuck it. We're gonna level up. We're gonna go level up. Nope. Why not, right? We need to grind with Aqua anyway.
Yeah!
Freaking serious? I'm trying to study. What they're actually doing. But try it again. Where does this shield go? Yeah. That was kind of pointless. Come on. There we fucking go. Max HP and Firestorm. Did it. GG.
It's the power of true love that defeated you.
I will not be defeated by something as insignificant as love.
You don't even know the first thing about it. You're too clouded by darkness to see that there's something greater.
There's a lot of romance in Birth by Sleep.
Try all you want. But you'll never defeat a heart filled with light.
Perhaps. But remember one thing. As long as there is light, there will be darkness. And in time, many more will be drawn to it. Then they will all belong to me!
Terra, you better stay strong for me.
Aww. Fairy stars. Probably won't even use it. Depends on how powerful the Keyblade is.
Oh. Terra, where's he going?
Radiant Garden. Let's go ahead and do a few things. Probably will use it. Yeah, see, it's only magic. I need the strength. So no, I will not use it. Leaf Bracer. Item boost. Yeah, like I'm gonna need item boost. I don't really need item boost.
Excuse me. I'm terribly sorry to bother you, sir.
Ugh. Oh, what a well-mannered lass you are. I'd be pleased as punch to help you if I can.
I'm looking for a boy who's not from around here. Have you seen him?
I think I know just who you're talking about. He scampered off toward yon castle in a right hurry.
Thank you so much. Tara, I hope you're still there.
Fire! Fuck. God damn it. Continue. Yeah, there was no waves. There's no fucking way. Fucking triangle. Are you fucking serious? I can't go to any fucking save point. This is bullshit. I just want to play a simple game. Just a simple fucking game, but you won't fucking give it to me. Really need to level up. More of those bastards up here. He's like stuck. That was pretty cool. Alright, all the D-Links ran out. We made it all the way the fuck up there. No. No. I'm done. Fuck this. Fuck it. I'm not going through that bullshit. Fuck that shit. Map doesn't really help now. I didn't want to go up there.
No! Run! I can feel the light. There's no way I can fight like this.
Get that girl to someplace that's safe.
Who are you? Why do you have a keyblade?
I'll tell you later. Right now, we gotta stop these things. Everything all right? Let's get them.
Right.
I bet the Japanese version of this game was a lot better than the English version. Really do, I bet that's... Oh, Mickey, you can take this. Damn it, Mickey, you suck. Unlocked Gold Rush. Ooh. Confused. Didn't die. Awesome. And there goes the scarf.
Thank you. My name is Aqua. I train under Master Ericus.
And I'm Mickey. I used to be Yan Sid's apprentice. I came back to him for some more training.
I sense light within this girl. You think that's why they attacked her?
Yep. I think you might be absolutely right. If you ask me, she must be somebody pretty extraordinary.
Yes.
Kyrie.
I'm quite certain she's someone we're supposed to protect.
Let's join forces. Oh no, not now. I'll be okay. See you real soon.
Are these for me?
I picked you some flowers. Thank you for saving me.
Oh, they're lovely. You're so sweet.
My name's Kyrie. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you too. I'm Aqua. Kyrie, about that light.
Kyrie!
Oh, Grandma!
Wait, Kyrie, just a minute. I just cast a magic spell on you. One day when you're in trouble, the light within you will lead you to the light of another. Someone to keep you safe.
Thanks!
There you are. It's time to go.
Okay. Oh. Bye! Hey. Grandma?
Hmm? What is it?
Could you tell me that story?
Again, dear?
Please.
Very well, then. Long ago, people lived in peace, bathed in the warmth of light. Everyone loved the light. Then, people began to fight over it. They wanted to keep it for themselves. Darkness was born in their hearts. The darkness spread, swallowing the light in many people's hearts. It covered everything, and the world disappeared. But small fragments of light survived in the hearts of children. With these fragments of light, children rebuilt the lost world. It's the world we live in now. But the true light sleeps deep within the darkness. That's why the worlds are still scattered, divided from each other. But someday, a door to the innermost darkness will open, and the true light will return. So listen, child. Even in the deepest darkness, there will always be a light to guide you. Believe in the light, and the darkness will never defeat you. Your heart will shine with its power and pride. push the darkness away.
Kairi, something tells me I didn't run into her by accident. Unversed, it never ends.
D-Link with Mickey. Hey, it's Kairi's Keyblade. Only 10? 47. Something. I gotta find out where I'm gonna eat when I get off the plane. And gotta make sure everything is charged, packed up, and ready to go to PAX South. I'm gonna go ahead and go. Later.